Take another
Ric Flair country, Charlotte, North Carolina.
Yeah, take another survey.
Let me tell you and the whole world one thing right now. That I am truly too good to be true, that's beside the point. Because the gold I wear around my waist is something that belongs to me, because I am what I am, and what I am is the best. And there's nobody sitting in this crowd. I don't care if you're a weightlifter. I don't care if you're a football player. I don't care if you're any kind of athlete. I'll take on the challenge. Ric Flair, I'll bring it on then. I dare you.
Well, the fans want to see it, don't they? And that goes without
Ric
saying.
Ric Flair, 13-time world champion.
Oh! What in the... Wrong town, wrong venue.
Flair, you don't want to wait till the 28th of December when we're inside a cage. You called me out tonight, and tonight I feel like dancing all night and dance a little longer because I can't, Flair. I'm bigger, I'm better, and I'm a whole lot cooler than Ric Flair.
Challenge has been accepted. Wouldn't you guys think so?
I think it's set. U.S. title at stake. Flair against Hennig. Home field advantage for the Nature Boy.
You see this belt around my waist? This belt represents that I am the United States heavyweight champion. And no matter what anybody says or thinks, there will never be another Kurt Hennig in this world of wrestling. And I don't care if you bring Ric Flair. I don't care if you bring Arn Anderson. I don't care if you bring 20 horsemen. This is the proof that I am by far the best.